to Whiteboro, great number for you. Dan Weinberg, Renson, right hand, two finishing. And here comes Richard Dower of Utica.
Congratulations to Andrew Hoka of Syracuse, Matt Shelby of Illion, and Maria Monaco of Grand Island, New York. Hartford, New York. Diana, Gina Keeter of New Hartford, and William Peterson.
Another girl with a suspension. Here comes Patty Paul. Eric Newman of Whitesboro. Great run for you, Eric. And here comes Gerald Wise.
Congratulations to Charlie Darragon of Todd Millen, Kevin Shannon of Boysboro, and JP and Well New York.
Joanne Midlove, a former Go the Distance runner, coming across the finish line. As is Michelle Dobson of Phoenix and Avery Burke of Andreas.
Congratulations to Lauren Alonzo of Marcellus, Kristen Evans of Rochester, and Thomas Mark from Staten Island, New York.
Here comes Heather Breyer, great man to you. Okay, here comes Gary Robeck in our wheelchair division with Stephen Jewell. Great man to you out there.
Congratulations to Thea Yerkowitz from Baltimore, Matthew Romano from San Stella, and Brooke Ford from Albany, New York.
Here comes Caitlin Lee. Mickey Lucas of Whitesboro, great run for you. And Melissa Hartman of Illion, great run.
Congratulations, Brian Gambolia of New Hartford, Brian Viola of Laurel, Maryland, and Joy Cassone from Brewerton, New York.
Welcome Joshua White to the finish line. Tom Murphy of Utica, great run for you. And here comes Rob Ichihana of Herkimer. Great run, Rob. Glad to see you back out here again this year.
We have Brandon Clare of Syracuse, New York. Kristen Nichols of Bombay, New York. And Tom Petrick of New York, New York.
So good they named it twice. Danny Everson of Deerfield crossing the finish line. Peter.